Well, just within the last 24 hours, Maplewood Police released body cam footage of an incident that has sparked a lot of attention, the handcuffing and detention of four children. Tonight, we asked experts to weigh in based on what they can see in that video. Here's Heidi Wigdahl.
The body cam footage from Maplewood Police is 46 minutes long.
They were calling because they heard gunshots.
Just after 9:30 Monday night, police say a business owner reported seeing four juveniles outside the business and hearing gunshots. The kids in this video range in age from 10 to 16 years old.
Who's got the fake gun?
What fake gun?
The one that you guys were on camp?
No? Swear to God, we don't got a fake gun.
I'm gonna pat you down.
Officers detained all four juveniles for about 40 minutes, 20 of them in handcuffs.
Everybody's getting detained because there was video of shots being fired. So we're going to figure out who shot it, where the gun is.
Police say the kids were let go after a further investigation determined they did not have anything to do with the shooting.
I think that the officers handled the situation very well. They were very respectful of the juveniles. They just really wanted to ask them questions.
Mylon Masson, a retired police trainer, says officers had probable cause to detain the kids, something the family's attorney disputes.
Minors are treated pretty much the same as an adult in the sense of the law. I mean, we have the right to stop. We have the right to search, anything of that nature.
It should have stopped with that. When there's no information to give, when there was no reason to believe that they were involved. Do the officers have the right to pursue an investigation, to ask questions, to ask for their names? I mean, they do, but it should only go so far. And to the extent that it's relevant, they can and should.
Greg Egan, Ramsey County Assistant Public Defender, does not agree that police had probable cause to detain.
If we're going to have any kind of reckoning with policing, with racial justice, I think that needs to start with a very candid acknowledgement that the police officers here made a mistake.
Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.
We reached out to Maplewood Police about the investigation into the shots fired, and there are no updates at this time. No arrests have been made.